Basically, I came to you with severe problems with like super long periods, 50, 56 days. And my periods used to last for like 20 days. I used to get a gap of 10 days and they again used to come back for 15 days. I had a lot of pain. I had a lot of issues. My hair was falling out. So I came to you with a lot of issues. But now after 1 month of following the diet, I've had an ideal healthy period, which is like my cycle was, I think, 25 days and the duration was 7 days. So it was amazing, and I started eating super clean, and the progress is basically very motivating for me to not eat junk and not eat dirty and like unhealthy food.
Yes, and even the pain was also fairly less.
Yeah, yes,
yes. And it was the probably the first time in your adult period
first
life
time, yeah. Yes.
Because it used to otherwise be extremely painful, and once in
my
3 months.
My periods have always been extremely painful, extremely heavy flow. I don't remember one single period that was healthy, nice, easy.
Right. So first time, you're a 22-year-old or 21-year-old?
Yeah, I'm 23.
You're 23. 23. So 23-year-old, first time in your life after puberty, you've experienced this.
Yes.
Wonderful. It's a great thing, and all the best. Go around, tell people that you come across about how easy it is to solve your PCOD problem.
Yes.
You don't have to go for pills. You don't have to go to get married and have babies for solving the PCOD.
Yes.
It is so easy. Mother Nature is so healing.
It is very, Mother Nature is very healing and very soothing.
Very soothing, yes. And so Mother Nature not only nourishes us with food, she also cures us from within.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Very nice. Happy to hear this, Ritika. I'm very
Thank
happy
you.
To hear this. Thank you so much.
Thank Chalo. You.
And so thanks to Dr. Vishwaroop Rai Chaudhary. Thanks to WISC
yes,
team.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much.